Yours actually goes on there. Mine just says preparing and then the time. Yeah, I'm watching it.
For Todd Gurley. And able to stay on his feet past the 30 to about the 33-yard line. The game's first play produces 6 yards, brings up second down. The last run got 6, now second and 4.
And I have a really good wide receiver.
Vic to throw it. Forced out to his left.
I was on it. I was on it.
Toward the right sideline, but it's incomplete. The Pro Bowler Odell Beckham, the intended receiver. And that takes us from second to third down. And they'll look to avoid an early 3-and-out here on 3rd and 4. From the gun, Vic.
How did you catch that? An effective 7-yard
third down conversion. On first down, it's good. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. Defensively, it was Leighton Vander Esch up from his linebacker spot. On second
The screen went blank for some reason.
They're going to have themselves another first down as the tackle's made at the Steelers' 43. Operating out of Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 43. The first carry now. This is Johnson.
If you were going
get this up to
the right,
the 34 and a good lane opening up right away for it. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. On second and 2, Vic.
Oh,
let's go!
I have him.
Zadarius Smith coming in hard there on the blitz, and he gets him 7 yards behind the line of scrimmage. It's a play fake. Now Vic.
That's a pick. That's a pickety pick. What? That was a pick.
Ezra, you saw that?
Yeah. What just happened? Yes. How did you catch that? I know who you're going for. That's a pick! Pick! That user! That's a user right there, buddy! That's what I call a user! Yeah. He really tried to throw on me.
Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many runs in this play.
First quarter. He tried my user, Payton. Just tried it. Just had to.
I gotta try it. You know.
The first carry now for Dalvin Cook.
What overall is this? What overall is Dalvin?
Well, he does at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision.
I just like passing.
Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that
That's
sense
what
of
I
where
go
holes
after.
Are going to be before they actually open. I think it helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
Being chased out left.
Possession.
Oh, you're so...
By the Hall of Famer, Casper.
I was coming after you.
But Aaron Donald was on
me. Pickup of 28 yards.
Are you using Aaron Donald?
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going
stacked.
To be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
Back to throw, long.
Catch that.
You can catch in coverage.
I don't even know what coverage that was when you caught that. But you can catch that, but I can't catch that.
Contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
No, I didn't even mean to throw it to him. I meant to throw it to R1.
They try to throw on second down. I looked
at him, and I threw it, but R1 was open.
You can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands. Guess what? Creates a lot of confusion. Kind of a muddle.
Thanks for moving that guy over.
Where you go make a play in the football.
No, I went back. backwards.
Hey, on third down and 10. Okay. Time, and now it's fourth nice down. 3 yard loss, though.
I wonder if they just kind of outguessed themselves a little bit trying to run it on third down. Probably should have gone to the air to try and pick it up. Instead, the
bunny
has
run on the ball. You saw that?
Mm-hmm. And look at this. It's a fake.
Imagine comments. R1 was open. You talking about like on the last? Oh yeah. You talking about when I said I mistake to throw? Dalen? I don't know.
Back in, it's still 0-0.
And because of that,
you're trying to tell me over again.
Interception. What interception?
I had to throw it to another.
If I had a way faster guy, I would have picked it.
So go back on the attack. Go back and run the offense you believe will be successful. Find your playmakers and give them the football.
On second down, Johnson.
Ooh! Ooh! I like that smackdown. Just smacked you. You have Vic. I wonder if you remember that. You have Vic. Dylan. Oh! Oh. It put got D-Y-L-A. Bro.
It's fourth down.
What do you mean?
A short game that doesn't get on the first
I don't know how you didn't get the first down.
I know.
Really nice job defensively. They knew where the sticks were. They got
you.
The stop.
I think you're not doing it.
And now on fourth
yes! That is so
anxious moments there on the fake, but they do get just enough to pick up the first down. They run. It's good. And a nice move will yield nothing as he stopped behind the line.
No, you're such good
at running. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
I didn't run from it anyway.
Look at how you spell my name.
Second and 11 now. Vic, buying time.
They're not throwing across.
He's going to take off with it. Give him 7.
No, I know that.
Get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time. And then
like,
running
it,
to get
you,
to the sideline.
When you type something, it says it.
And avoid the big hit.
Here's Michael Vick. Now quickly to his tight end, Clark.
Bro, are you really joking?
Set up
I keep trying to hit sticky, but I forget.
That was deep.
I'm thinking you're using like regular wide receivers, but you're not using tight end.
I know exactly what you think.
Did you think? Oh, I'm about to say. I was about. I should have picked that. Honestly, I should have picked that.
You're about to catch that.
You killed me.
Sometimes it's all for naught. In this case,
bro, stop this. You killed you. What? You killed you. He killed you.
Cover because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive line.
Where is Todd Gurley?
Well, I just caught
the football. Then all of them going
I don't
together.
Know where Todd Gurley is.
Todd, a really
Todd
nice pickup.
2 minutes on the clock, and what's been a scoreless first half.
I mean, you're red zone.
A reminder coming up at halftime. We'll check in with our Jonathan Coachman. He'll have highlights and analysis of the first half, and our highlights will likely be on the defense.
That pickety pick. That user. That's a user right there.
That's a user.
I'm switching him.
Super Bowl.
I knew you were going to hit to one of those slits.
I just knew. You got one of the teams right. You had Kansas City and New Orleans, but you had the Saints winning. I also had the Saints there, but losing to New England.
You still watching?
Now we get a chance to rectify things. So who's going to win the big
just
game?
Just be my blank for me so I stop.
I think San Francisco wins 35-34. MVP, usually a quarterback.
It's Teddy.
Well, he's got Dave. Aaron Donald. It's a foot race.
But Aaron Donald.
You
do.
And
Teddy.
Touchdown.
That's what I call it. I know I'm good. Stop playing.
As his guys are on the ball, it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it.
Oh, big boy.
That's caught. And he is in the end zone to bump the lead up 2 more.
I threw it off my back foot,
and that's something you almost never see nowadays. When you fake it, you're at the 15-yard line.
Oh, yeah, you got ball first,
as opposed to just going for it from the 2.
So if you don't score right now,
I thought you had started winning.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively. Obviously, two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit? Like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week? Not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern with him. But whatever it's going to take to get the message.
Why are you playing my user? Stop playing my user.
If I didn't do that little swerve,
that would have been a pick.
They'll come up now against a third and six.
Oh, I was right there. I thought I was in front of you.
A first down throw coming for Vic.
I know you're going for it. Stop playing with my user! You should have caught that!
Charles, you and I have made our predictions for Super Bowl 54. We're coming soon. The official Madden NFL 20 Super Bowl prediction. Something Madden folks do every year is predict how they think the big game is going to play out.
Who are you looking
for?
Thursday, January 30th, 9 Eastern. Go to ea.com/the prediction to check it out.
Like, and you know exactly where I'm going to go, no matter what.
Don't you always
win as well? Again, it's ea.com/the prediction. That one complete to Hill. And inside. Ravens going to use their third and final timeout as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
Oh, I saw that too.
The open man's clock complete. So a nice job breaking one tackle, but not much. Completion good for three, and it's second down. That first down completion only netted him three.
I do like second and seven. Let's go. I get ball now.
So one touchdown, 1 2-point conversion.
I just held you down. In the red zone.
Is our score. As we'll send you cross town to our studios here in Orlando and check in with the coach at REA Sports Halftime Report. Okay, coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half.
I hate who they got back there as my kicker team.
So time for the second half as the Steelers have the lead and they will also be receiving the football here to start the third quarter. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he probably should have stayed in the end zone as he'll muster a return up to only the 14-yard line.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and try to be aggressive.
I should have turned to the right.
Red light means stop.
Like you have such a better offensive line than me.
Did you not see how my offensive line was cut? Like, they made a circle around me just then. I almost didn't make it.
I already know what you're going to do.
What I'm doing.
Now it's locked.
Oh, that was a lucky pass. He's
tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable 2nd and 1. Now lock.
No!
He's taken down. Third down, Lock.
I keep throwing these stupid passes.
He rifles one, yes.
Go, Darius Slay.
Darius Slay with a pick.
If there was more yardage, I would have caught you. I kept throwing stupid passes.
Well, we know this defense has athleticism. Spots like that prove us right.
I love the way that you spotlighted the athleticism because you and I both know the best athletes on the field, they play on defense.
Oh, I got it.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. I came around there, boy. Stop playing.
They made the decision to go for two. They didn't get it. They remained down by 2 points.
And when are you going to upload a Fortnite?
Again, I keep coming back to.
I didn't even mean to.
I don't like to chase a lot of points, but I also don't know what kicking an extra
point. Well, my defense is literally better than my offense at scoring.
They start the drive with Cook, and he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27.
They try to quick hit her inside, but that one was.
I'll upload at least one.
Defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally.
Yeah, dude,
and
I
open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Ah, just let it go, Ezra. Just let it go. Let the ball go.
Many times when you talk about mobile quarterbacks, you get the sense that they feel like they can get out of any bad situation. They keep moving around and
after that,
trying to emulate guys like the scrambler or the dodger. Instead, they keep losing yardage and losing yardage and digging themselves a hole that they can't get out of.
And that'll hurt the average you guys. This time they're able to get him behind the line.
Yeah.
This will be a 2-yard loss.
You're going for it?
And it'll be fourth down.
Oh,
they're gonna go for it here on fourth.
Hopefully.
Luck in the offense is gonna stay out there.
If you were not right there, and if I did not throw a bullet, that was first down.
Antoine Bethea there on the defensive coverage.
I don't know why you would do that. It's almost guaranteed points the other way. I mean, I get it if it's a late game situation, maybe even fourth and inches. But boy, that's a huge risk to take.
Yeah, now they're set up in prime position going the other way. He's going to dump it off to Gurley.
Let's go.
And all the way down.
I can tell you about the score.
It's a nice pickup of 12 yards. And
I'm figuring you out.
I'll still have lead, though.
No, you won't if I score a touchdown.
It's 12. What am I talking about?
Well, this was a pass over the way, but he just kept buying time, didn't he? It was kind of like, wait. Oh, it's open. Time to hot foot it and go. And boy, was he successful.
Yeah, didn't go to the outside toward the pylon. Just straight
ahead
in the third field.
If I score,
shortest distance between 2 points.
I know that.
Straight line.
This will be taken to the back of the end zone.
He is so bad.
And he's able to get across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
How many times have we sat in meetings with coaches, and they use the term complimentary football?
We didn't even go up.
Offense take care of the defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Throwing on second down. Luck.
No one was open.
He's
okay, everybody's still.
My defense.
Aaron Donald gets the sack.
So one quick, easy analysis about why
he's finally stepping up.
They put themselves in third and long situations. They just took another sack right there.
And the offensive film session tomorrow may be a little longer than a normal.
Bro, where is he throwing it? He threw it so low. Why was he throwing it so low?
To the 22.
Let's go.
He didn't even throw it towards him.
That's the second pick thrown here in the third quarter.
And we know it was ill-advised, but that was an opportunity to help them get back into the game. Instead, he throws
get that! No, you supposed to pick that, Stephon Gilmore. That was you.
It was knocked away. The veteran Stephon Gilmore able to break that one up. So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22.
I don't wanna.
And this one incomplete.
I was sticking a lineman. If I was sticking a
lineman, just throwing dangerous passes.
Huh?
Big play.
I'm just throwing dangerous passes.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw.
Yes. Tap it. Let's go.
Okay, I got that pick.
I thought, let's go for me.
And a big turnover there.
Dude, this could be a safety.
Football back.
Keyword. Ooh, I hit my toe.
All right, defense.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
Let's go.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way to run back out there and go,
my defense get one more stop.
With the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Come on, Aaron Donald.
We'll see how they attack him here. Second and five after the five-yard completion on first down. From the pistol, they run it with...
No! And he's dropped. I juked inside! Because I saw your dude coming. Bro, that was touchdown.
Oftentimes we praise an offense for their variety of being able to hit people with the run in the pass. But in this game, how about what we're seeing from the safeties? They are all over the field. Doesn't matter if they threw it or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit, but you're right. It might go to them in this game.
I like that. MVU. Well done.
Hey, 83, you got a block, Andre Reed. You got a block.
Oh, yeah. Do you know who my free safety is?
Following the good run by Cook, here's another first and 10.
Wide receiver number 81, Alvin Johnson.
A shotgun snap for Love. Completes it to Miller.
No!
It's a gain of five, and that'll bring up second down. One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball, because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. You tackle them almost on the spot. That means that's the right
play. Well, Calvin Cook was by his
His
second sack of the night. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long.
Me! Bro, I got no blocking!
Aaron Donald in there to get him yet again. That is his third sack tonight. They
I don't
can't
trust him very
out.
Much, bro.
Now here's Michael Dixon. On, we think, to punt,
wait,
though he's faked it earlier.
Come on,
Tyrese.
We're playing this for Teddy.
Here's Hill on the return. A very good return there. Give him an even 20 yards. And the Ravens, they'll take over. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And three interceptions in this game. I would have to think, I wasn't a quarterback, but number four is kind of, oh, you're like, oh, man, I can't throw four.
No, and what's interesting is, what do the coaches decide to do now? Having thrown three, do you alter your offensive strategy? Do you take the ball out of his hands and maybe turn it
on
the game? Or do you have that supreme confidence that he's going to turn things around?
We'll see what they do.
Come on. You don't want to risk no loss. Come on.
From just shy of midfield, Vic.
Oh,
ooh, the
got that.
He's got his big tight end, Dallas Clark.
No pressure.
We've got a one-score game with inside of 2 minutes. Football here as we welcome you back, and let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Check out you. Now Michael Vick.
Let's go!
Can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Now the Steelers use the first of their three timeouts, as he'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And the kick's away as he angles this one for the sideline.
Oh, yeah.
And this is going to be ruled out, I think, just inside the 20. Yes, it will. Side judge calls it at the 19-yard line. Back to throw.
Check downs.
He'll get that to devalve the tight end. Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be second and nine.
One thing you're
I know.
In stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him.
The other way. I meant to.
They call that a loss of 6 yards.
Call me?
And it's third.
That's
down
my boy Calvin Johnson.
Well, as far as plays go, there's nothing to write home about on that one, because that one gets some negative yardage. But if you do want to find a positive, he found a way to get out of bounds and stop the clock.
Back to throw. He gets this one into the hands.
What?
Of
that don't even make sense.
And they'll bring him down here right
that don't even make
17-yard
sense.
Line.
That don't even make sense.
2 yard gain, and that's going to make it fourth down. Here we go on fourth, Love.
Bro, he is not.
Marcus Peters.
You didn't use it, so I don't care.
But you threw it right to him.
That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating them in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, right? Which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
This is taken at the three.
You changed your team up.
I know.
And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
What do you call a timeout?
Steelers signal for the second of their timeouts. As they get it with just a shade under a minute to go in the game. Fresh off the pick six.
Get so happy when you mess up.
Got a man open. That's Devontae Parker.
I know.
He's taken down. Great way to start the drive. 20 big ones and a first down. Now the Steelers going to use their third and final timeout. As the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in quarter number four. One play has him up past the 40 already and another first and 10. From the gun, here's Love. He'll get that to his tight end, Casper. A gain of six there on first. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
A 10th carry in the game for Cook. And across midfield he goes into Raven territory.
I'm not even gonna try.
That's some good tackling there to keep him short of that yellow line.
Yeah, defensively, all I'm thinking is that on that play, get me to third down. Get me into a position where I can make one more play and get my defense off the field.
Throwing is Love. And this is it.
Oh, my God.
That should do it.
User.
Picked off by Keith Bullock. Dave Casper, the intended receiver.
The first user, I got four. It's 1-1 now.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And they've got this one in hand. No timeouts remaining defensively, so this one should just be one kneel.
Bro, I'm using. Ah, I was using my.
That's good.
I'm using my way and in.
Second down. Second and 10 from the 33-yard line. You can't block me. You can't block me. Despite the late lead, Vic's going to throw. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Oh, wait, hold everything. A timeout has been called. Seemingly silly with 1 second remaining in this game. Third and long for Vic. He's going to go for a big play now. He's got a man complete.
Check in 200 yards on the dot.
In this Baltimore victory,
check in for Michael Vick, 200 yards forcing three on the turnovers. Dot.
I think what we saw in this was today's defense. And what I mean by that is in the old days, pitching shutouts was big time. That was paramount. But the big thing was holding people down.
You want to go again?
Yardage, right? Yep. Don't let them throw the ball through
I'm
the air.
I'm going to redo my team this time.
It's about taking the ball away. Taking away possessions, getting the ball back for their offense. They had three takeaways in this one, and it led them to victory.
I mean, not running back.
So that'll do it for my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaughan. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. Good night, everybody.
Put Tyreek Hill as your second running back.
I don't have Tyreek Hill. He had Tyreek Hill. had to set the bar. Try to catch me again. Bank account for my son. He won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes. All I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet. I'm ready to rumble. Feel like I ain't eating weeks. Tell me when you're ready.
That burrito?
Big boy burrito.
Taking up space. See my broski loses how he was fighting that case. Took so many L's, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me. Do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to be worried. I'm straight. Me and Craig had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, did crazy. I get 80 a show. Say my money, stack it up. It look like I'm foreign cars driving fast, I never done this before. Get on out my problems, let me run up in a big magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? No, I didn't mean to. I did not mean to pick him. Tell my son I love him for him, I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, I'm going back to track. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Okay, I got two cornerbacks. Congratulations, Post Malone. Let's go. Let's go. That's who I want, right? Either one of these.
Inside the tarp, take a higher than some God. Man, on my heart, no, I give it all I got. What a walk, talk the talk, take a higher than some God. Never stopping as I'm lost, always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost.
Who do it better than me? You ready? Vision of 2020. I already had a free safety though, so.
Alright,
send me a
note. I have to get off.
You have to get off?
Yeah.
I just sent you one already.
Well, I don't have to get off, it's just I can't be playing any games. Games. Oh. We're talking to you.
Okay.
My running back. Start.
For me, it hasn't joined.
Oh. We're still waiting for opponent. Are you getting in?
No, I invited you.
I know, then I invited you.
Yeah, I guess I'll invite you, but join me.
I'm about to join you.
I'm learning.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played,
oh yeah,
the responsibility he has,
oh yeah,
through him.
I forgot you kicked
if he's not on the top of his game,
oh yeah,
your team's never
guess what, you get a free 40 yards, never mind. Oh, you got time to kill too.
Going the Ravens and Steelers are underway.
Oh yeah, I hate playing against Tyreek Hill.
Ah, bah,
nice.
Look, that was more of an open
play. Just shy of the 35 yard line at the 34.
If I didn't do that little swerve off the start, I mean off the
from the 34 now, here's first and 10.
Oh, yeah, Marcus. Oh, that's cool.
Now again, right side. Payton.
No!
He's going to be out up around the 34.
He's going to run on me all day.
Steeler first down on the pickup of 11 yards. Right back to him on first down.
Let's
and he'll be taken
still
down just shy of midfield after a gain of about four.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
From just shy of midfield, Mario.
Let's go.
He will find Winslow. Teddy That's Winslow. Complete. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at
the Ravens
40.
I got Tyreek Hill too. I hooked him.
So in Raven territory now. Here's a first and 10 right at the 40. They'll run it now out of the gun.
I saw you coming up that middle.
And he only manages a couple here down to about the 38-yard line. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. Mariota to throw it. He'll get this one complete to Winslow.
When you play one game, you don't play other game. What?
Finding the hole in the defense and giving your athlete, yes, athlete, a chance to make something happen once he has the ball in his hands.
So I play Fortnite and another game. And
on third down, Payton.
No, I didn't mean to.
And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27. Give him the third down conversion. 5 yards on the play.
Oh, yeah.
Quarter one.
I might say so you saying you want me to?
Mariota now to throw on first down.
Yes, goal.
He'll get this to Philip Lindsay complete.
He was in front of him.
It'll
and
be a gain of 6,
and
that'll make it a second down.
I like it, I like it, I like
but
it. Get everyone
back?
Involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
That was a running back
also
I picked.
Establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it, and really gets them amped up as they go forward.
And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8. They'll run for the first time with Phillip Lindsay.
Oh, I should never do that. That was open lane
right
if I was just turned.
Tackle there by Alex Anzalone.
No, I was just saying
the word on him is that he doesn't possess his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one,
what I was watching,
he looked like one of those guys.
That's a big loss of 3, and it brings up third down.
Well, we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
On third down, Mariota flushed out right. This one caught by Winslow. And they're going to drop him well shy of the first as he can only make it to the 11. They get only four that time as that leads us to a fourth down. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll try and run for it.
Come on,
let's go!
He's gonna
let's
take
go!
It in for a Steeler touchdown. Taking it in from 11 yards out as his guys are able to strike first. Where here in this game? Opening quarter. CD, that call, it took some guts. It's not like they were at the 1 yard line. They had some distance to go.
They certainly did. And, you know, a lot of people might say that's fly by the seat of your pants type of coaching. But it's also sending a message out there. We're going to be unpredictable. You can't prepare for anything with us. You never know which way we're going to go. We zig, you zag.
And now some serious opening drive momentum. This fielded at the 2. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. Here's the first down for Todd Gurley. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield.
I forgot I had a good defense.
Plays like we just saw there. That's why they're up right now. And the defense, they're doing their job.
Yeah, it starts with the guys up front. So when you talk with GMs who are putting together a team, a lot of them say we're going
to
build from the inside out. Because if you control the line
of
scrimmage,
you
control the rest of the ball game. And that's what we're seeing here. They're actually playing in the offense's backfield, not necessarily just playing at the line of scrimmage.
That's what I call a user. What? You just threw it straight to me. What are you talking about?
And they'll set up shop.
Saying
right
what more? You threw it straight to me.
The 49-yard line.
That's a user right there.
Following the interception here, Mariota flushed to his right.
Get that! Get that, Tyreek! Get that, Tyreek!
And that will be caught.
One foot. Bruh. Ooh. Bruh. Tyreek, that was you. I swear he got that in.
After
hold on, I'm challenging that.
Pass here now is second and 10.
I'm challenging that.
Now the Steelers use the first of their three timeouts.
Hold up. I'm going to look at it. I'm going to look at it in my replays. Wow. I don't even really look at my replay. I'm challenged. Wow. Says nothing to challenge. Resume. I hate when they do that. Say nothing.
They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down.
Watch out. What the? Oh, let me press now.
Hey, 4-1's Mike. Here we go, D.
Bro, hey, call the timeout. It won't let me mount the controller and let me press now.
Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts.
Controller, why don't you let me press it all the time? My controller. How you turn your controller? There we go. What was happening?
Tighten up.
Man, Tyreek Hill was getting pressed too,
now
so
again,
I was probably
right side, Payton. It's a gain of about 3, but it's going to leave him with 3rd and still 7 yards to go. And they'll need the 39 here for a 1st. This is 3rd down. From the shotgun, it's Mariota. Looking
to
out
here to get that.
This is caught. And into the end zone.
Buddy boy.
Dude, Calvin Johnson jumped literally right in front of him.
Did you use him or did you just let him?
Yes, I use him.
Did you press triangle?
Yes.
I think I missed that. Oh, I didn't even know it was fake.
And this fake extra point attempt failed big time.
I didn't even know I picked the fake. Okay, I thought I picked the regular play. Yeah, it took my hand off the control and everything.
It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them to do that? Did someone double dog dare them?
I was
going to
ask you, maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film when those to try something from the 15 on a PAT? I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hold, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive.
Oh!
Toward the left sideline, but it's incomplete. Stephon Diggs, his intended receiver, and now it's second down.
He should have did a quick side step here, CD.
The NFL doing something kind of neat, which wraps up the Super Bowl 54. They're inducting a 20-man class, a centennial class, into the Pro Football Hall of Fame.
Buddy boy, you should have just threw it out of bounds.
I tried to. I really pressed it.
Oh, I got AD too. I forgot
after the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
Got it. That was me.
Bro, that's me. Linebacker.
I'm usually there.
The best middle linebacker in the game is wide open.
I'm just using it, brother.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily,
back-to-back
we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
So do.
This is Hilton on the receiving end.
And that go P.O.P.
inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. The Steelers picking up 15 yards there on a first down. First down, Payton. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. Second and 5 now. Mariota. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports. And he just chucked that one out of bounds, out of everyone's reach. Maybe a wise call not to take a sack in this part of the field. It brings up third down. Mariota from the gun on third down. He didn't get the touchdown, but he did get the first down as he's tackled at the 1. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he's in. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Walter Payton with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Steelers, they broaden their lead. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. This will be caught
in
about the 6. And he will get into the end zone to extend the lead by 2 more.
Partner, they're up big. They snapped the ball from the 15 for a regular PAT, yet they fake it and get it. Is the kicker's leg tired? What's going on here?
I don't know, but defensively, now with this deficit, now you had 2 more onto that. They fake the PAT. That stings a little.
It definitely stings, and I know the guys that I played for, they
wouldn't
be as mad at the opposition as they would have been at us for allowing that to happen.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
Run, Michael!
The pressure right.
Why you gotta be so slow?
And he will go down outside of the pocket for a sack, trying to get away, but could not.
3 scores down, not even a halftime yet. They're not getting much generated offensively. They've got to figure it out.
It's tough because this defense just seems to be playing with so much confidence right now.
They really are. They are on their toes, and they're getting at them.
The throw on second down from Vic, incomplete.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working in sync, only way to play good defense.
That throw by Vic, incomplete.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
The offense staying out there. They look prepared to go here on 4th and 10. They will indeed go for it. Vic. And it is in
A surprising move to go for it, and predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And the Steelers, they're going to take over an excellent field position. On first and 10, here's Mariota. Escaping the pressure right, and that is incomplete. He was looking for the Hall of Famer, Kellen Winslow. That'll bring up second down. They work again from the 38 on second and 10. Off the play fake, Mariota. It's Hill, complete. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way. First down.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball in the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. Flushed out right. He'll try and run it. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we'll send you cross town to our studios here in Orlando and check in with the coach at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This is fielded at the goal line.
Go, Tyreek.
Going down the left side. It's a foot race.
Oh, my goodness.
Way in for a Ravens touchdown. Officially an even 100 yards coast-to-coast on the kick return. And the Ravens cut into that lead.
Hello? Oh, my mic was off?
Gaskowski, the extra point. And they'll cut
has my mic been off this whole game?
No.
So let's try
bro, I tried. You saw how I tried to go beside you. I tried to go beside you to like so you went dust.
That'll be taken in the end zone.
I was about to. I was scared that I was about to.
He'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line.
That's the first thing that's happened. Good in this game. For you.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on. Here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half.
I should just
nice
swear.
First half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. A quick throw out right
Let's
here.
Go.
He's got it complete. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable 2nd and 1. Here's Mariota.
I was literally holding square.
There back at the 39-yard line. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football.
And he goes down once more. Aaron Donald drops him again for the 2nd straight play, and it brings up 4th down. And they're going to go for it here on the 4th down try. Mariota's going to stay out there.
Beat him over top, Hilton.
And it's knocked away and incomplete. Mike Tomlin takes a shot here, but to no avail. And the Ravens are going to get the football back. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on 4, turned it over in their own territory. But the other guys held
up. That was a motion bully.
Any points.
So how about the guy with the number one?
Why is Aaron Donald covering Tyreek Hill?
That was planned going into it. Not necessarily to not get the first down.
Man, AD was covering Tyreek.
But he trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much. And I think that's how he's going to play this game. go for it, be aggressive, because I've got the Wild Bunch backing me up over here on my own sideline.
I was blocking him, but then I went up. I blocked him, covering him, and then I went up.
I got kicked out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. With the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
They get 14 on that one. That's good for a Baltimore first down.
His position, and he's listed as a tight end, but he certainly doesn't run like one, and that's what we're seeing more and more coming into the league, those guys who can run, make plays after the catch, and gain that additional yardage.
And using that speed there to turn it.
Let's go. Is that 80? 80 has made three plays for you, but he's made zero for me.
Because they think the way kickers are nowadays, about a 52-yard field goal, they're kind of giving up points. But you get even deeper into territory, you get into the red zone, they're going to guard it even more, which means...
That's a Uber! That's what that is. That's a Uber! That's what that is. I said, that's a Uber! That's what that is. That's a Uber! That's what that is.
Past the 40-yard line. Well, hey, CD, we talked about some of the guys that were going into the Hall of Fame, the 15 that we already know, but of the more modern-day players that are finalists, who do you think's going to get in?
That is really, really difficult. I'm glad you asked, because this is a chance to kick it around just a little bit. Tony Boselli, the left tackle, a lot of people have not put him in, I think, due to longevity. But when he played, he was as good as it got. I mean, the best in the game. I think it's his time. I think
it's that POP.
Backlog of offensive linemen like Steve Hutchinson's available. Alan Faneca's available. If you have to pick a safety out of this group, Steve Atwater, John Lynch, Troy Polamalu, good luck on that one, although I think Polamalu is going to be a first ballot Hall of Famer. I think he gets in. I think Edgerrin James, the running back, it's his time. He should have been in a while ago as far as I'm concerned. It's time for him to go ahead and get his due and get in.
No! I tried to throw it off, too.
He's taken down. Linebacker Darius Leonard applied the heat. This will probably be the last play of the quarter. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. On second down, Payton.
Bro, you got to keep that block. 71. That was an open field right there.
Yes.
I mean, they had control.
Did you strip it yourself?
No, and Donald did it by himself.
That's exactly what they did.
And now that door jarred.
71 would have blocked that. That was done
in the fourth.
Go, boy. Fumble.
Brandon, I don't want to violate any of our broadcasting rules by declaring a game over before it's over.
It already is over.
That puts them in real jeopardy there.
Why your offensive line so fast?
It is a two-possession game at this stage in the fourth. They needed points out of that drive.
And obviously now, no chance at all to get those points that they so desperately needed.
Tyreek Hill that time, but it'll be second down. Once again, they'll go from the 23-yard line on second and 10.
That's a little big old feet.
Now Mariota. And they're going to get him. He's sacked back around the
20. I keep forgetting you have AD over there.
The Ravens going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. The chance of wasting this great starting field position, a real threat. This is third and long. Mariota.
Bro! I don't have any edge blockers.
Marching in for the sack, Michael Brockers.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
Now Mariota on fourth down.
Throwing it up to Casper. Oh, that's not Casper. That's Teddy.
And it falls down incomplete. Mike Tomlin takes a shot here, but to no avail. And the Ravens are going to get the football back. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive.
Oh,
and
quiet,
the turnover
man.
Last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Big word.
What are you doing?
Because you're exactly
you
right.
Like that, don't you?
All game long, they've struggled moving the ball, turning it over on the last possession. So that word is symptomatic.
Yeah.
I like that.
About the safety
symptomatic
and the
of the success of this broadcast.
What I like is that you gave me the word, and I just kept using it.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten. Nowhere to escape.
Finally, AD, you made a play. Took you long enough.
Remember, throughout my career here in defensive coaches always say, guys, you got to earn the right to rush the passer. Well, they put themselves in a great spot with this big lead, and they know they've got to throw the ball.
These pass rushers have to be salivating. It is pin your ears back time indeed. And Vic's throw there incomplete.
The frustration is definitely setting in because they've thrown it to him over and over.
I swear.
His challenges against his secondary. I don't think he saw a goose egg at this point in the game. Going deep for Diggs.
What? That was so
big. The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts. That's going to leave them with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. This is taken in by Hill. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him.
That throw you just threw was so bold.
Hard to believe his first catch of the game defensively. They bottled him up. That's why they're well on their way to victory.
Put your best cover guy on him and then change the coverages behind him throughout the game. Brackets, double, zone, man, you name it. Make sure he gets a lot of angles.
That throw by Vic incomplete.
It is tough to complete pass against zone defenses. The windows that you see open, they shrink pretty rapidly. How about being able to hit a moving target against a zone before the next guy can get there and make a play on the ball?
Not easy for any quarterback, no matter the situation. And there, the defense won the battle. So the penalty certainly helps them out as they come up on second and five. They'll throw again. Here's Vic.
No! What? Bro, I should have picked that. That was all me.
No call, and it's third down.
Get your backs to the goal line. I can hear my high school coach right now. This is when force meets force. Got to be physical in order to win this battle.
Yeah, that's where the physicality pays off. A nice job, force. And he'll take it into the end zone for a nice touchdown.
My name, bro?
Touchdown grab. As his guys are back.
That's not my
name. Score.
That appeared like any routine NFL quarterback, but it was Michael Vick from the pocket.
I
just think about the transformation throughout his career. From Atlanta, where he would take off and go at just about the drop of a hat and turn defenses into mush. And then by the end of his career in Philadelphia, where he completed pass like we just saw from the pocket, yet still had those great legs, when necessary, to help get him out of trouble.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. They've been asleep for a little while on this side of the football, Charles, and the score is just a one-score game now. Haven't had any points this half. What gives?
Let's go old school here. All right, let's get back to the basics. Get back to running the football, high-percentage throws. Find the guys that eat pressure and make plays for you and make sure they touch it.
I keep picking them.
One.
They'll keep it on the ground. Payton, he'll have a first down pass the 40. 30.
Okay.
The 20. And into the end zone. Wow. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Walter Payton, 71 yards. And the Steelers, they broaden their lead. That's a pretty quick response to that last touchdown drive, and it seemed like they had maybe given up momentum. Not so fast.
No, not at all, because they end up pushing the lead up once again, and you're exactly right. Thought momentum might have been shifting. Instead, they grabbed old Mo, didn't let him get to the opposite sideline.
Here's Bryant for the extra point. Oh, it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it. And this fake extra point attempt failed big time. Not only did they not get it, they went backwards. Yeah, after the touchdown, here's Bryant now to kick it away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. They'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And that last drive, a long drive.
No.
They had a great air attack.
Pop!
Did they stick with that?
If that was me using that, I would have picked that. Why you say that?
And continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays by the defense.
How do you stick out with Tyreek?
A deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete. Definitely desperation time. This just looks like, hey, throw it down there. Hope that your guy can make a play.
You want him to make a play, but if not, maybe you get a pass interference call. And you know in the NFL, that's a spot foul. You get all that yardage. That would be a big play.
He sounds depressed.
On third down, Vic. Looking for Clark. He's going to play. Watch the 35. 16 yards on that one at a Raven first. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score.
Get that.
Meanwhile, the throw by Vic incomplete. It was knocked away.
I'm not even sure
I know who this guy is out there playing right now. This is very unlike him. One of the most accurate guys in the league. Totally off his game right now.
I don't know. I was going to ask you what you pin it on.
Let's go.
To escape, and he goes down. Bobby Bell in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. Throwing on third and long. Vic. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Bobby Bell bringing the pressure yet again. That's his third sack here tonight.
And twice in a row, the quarterback goes down. This offense needs two scores.
That's not a defensive line.
Not giving up two sacks.
Vic to throw on fourth down. He's going to let it fly. And it's caught inside the 30. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment.
I didn't have my free safety.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10.
Let's go.
Under pressure and down he goes. They sack him back at the 36. Sacked there by Avery Williamson, the linebacker. Another try after the first down sack.
What are you doing? You just tried to cross throw it over your And you tried to bullet it, and you tried to cross throw it over the shoulder throw it, and you tried to bullet it.
They'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the gun, Vic. Now a desperation.
There's a pick for the last play. Last play of the game, pick.
And that should do it. Picked off by Bobby McCain.
Hold up.
And now with 4 seconds left, we get a timeout call. The Steeler offense here
another
about
one
ready
bites
for their
the
next
dust.
Drive. The clock cannot be stopped here. Defense can't do anything. So kneel it down, take it home.
No doubt about it.
And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Xavier Howard. And that will win the finish to this ball game.
Just it towards you.
Well, as always, Brian, an extreme pleasure buddy, to share a
buddy,
with you.
How did I lose to Lostville, I mean. How does that feel? Walter Payton with 133 yards, 3 TDs.
You made it to the end. You didn't
his longest run
calorie.
Was 72 yards.
I appreciate that. What you missed is me going to the concession stand outside of your eyesight and getting it
you
done
cheated.
That way. Look, I mean, they were serving the good stuff. I had to do it.
Oh, man, but you're svelte in good shape. But
well, I got
yeah,
better. You got negative 3 rushing yards.
I appreciate that. Always a pleasure to work with you.
That'll do it for us for Charles Davis.
I 147 rushing yards and 147
passing
yards. I'm Brandon
Gaunt. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at NFL. With that,
I don't. Marcus Mariota with 172 yards, one TD. Michael Vick, 180 yards, one TD. Got to be more careful. You gotta be more careful. You wanna do another one? No.
I said yeah.
Oh, you wanna do a superstar KO?
No.
So y'all wanna be on the same team and do superstar? I'm not talking about against each other.
Mm-hmm.
So you do want to play again?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not seeing you, but problems. Did you join?
No.
Are you about to?
I'm drafting another team.
Look. Wait, no. You almost done?
No.
Oh, when are you going to get a big game?
Oh, my mic was off.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to get off. I gotta get off. It's 10. All right, I'm about to end my stream. All right, Dylan.